You're my purple candy high. Purple candy high.
Daniel, can I try?
Sure. Dude, what the heck, bro? Wait, whose camera is that?
Abby's.
Abby's?
Yeah.
Wait, you think she'll see this footage?
Maybe.
Maybe. I'll try some. Here you go.
Yeah.
Firefly lemonade. Sorry, no, this is tiger's blood. I kind of like it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, I see. This one smells pretty good.
Usually, I'm not... I don't dry scoop, but... Today was different.
Wait, what is that?
What?
Yeah. Dude! Why'd you drop it?
Waiting for Harry.
My brother's gonna do some goblet squats today. He said.
I'm not giving you sleep, dude.
Why?
No way.
I'll use them once I have better mobility.
Okay.
Help, bro.
I want to do the footage for that.
That was raw footage.
Get a lot of it. You got like pre-workout on your face. On your lip.
Is that really?
Yeah.
Dude.
I wiped it off.
You know what the vloggers do? They're familiar driving.
They go like, yeah, it's driving down Main.
Wait, what?
They just
no, they don't.
They go like this. Yeah, I'm just driving right now. We're like, look at this sick pump right now. You see this? Madrid, you get this? Edit that in.
LA Fitness. And we're gonna be hitting a nasty leg day. Daniel.
What?
Any thoughts before our workout?
Get my shorts.
Dude!
What happened, Chase?
Yeah, today is
Chase.
August 4th. I just dropped my phone in the toilet with my phone.
That's so gross, bro.
With what?
My food.
Are you serious?
So I was like, in the bathroom with a paper towel.
That's actually so disgusting.
Wait, did it? Is your phone okay?
Yeah.
Dude, you know it means something if I think it's dirty.
Yeah, you're disgusting. Disgusting. I feel like you're really dark. Can't even see you.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks better like this. Oh gosh, this is great. Alright guys, we're gonna go to the squat rack now. And hit some legs.
Started out with a kiss, had it in, and I'm like this. It was
squats, dude. Squats are not going well. I'm using the elevated keyboard. Not it.
Okay, guys, so this is by far the worst calf exercise you could possibly do in the gym. See it? Oh, never mind. You switched to leg press because you got insecure.
No, I didn't. I did my reps.
How about you get behind the camera? Get away from the camera, huh?
Hey. Hi, Daniel.
What's up?
What are you hitting?
Leg press. Because you know, here's the thing about leg press. A little gym bro quick lesson. People always say that if you put your leg press on the top, you're going to be training more glutes. There's no primary way to train the glutes. If you put it higher, you can train the abductor, which is a part of the glutes, but there's no way to primarily train the glutes. Always, for me at least, and for Charlito, always aim for a placement that's a little lower so you can really train those quads and get tree trunks. All
right. Some hamstring curls. Control it, bro.
What? Yeah.
You done?
Yeah.
Bro. What's pretty foul?
The thing about knee sleeves is that in the beginning I used like Adidas trainers, so I put it over the knee sleeves and it didn't smell, but now, not gonna lie, it kind of smelled foul. Oh no, hold on.
Dude, stop, this is towards the camera. What are you about to hit?
Extension. Not gonna be fun. I can already tell.
They're really good. Woo! So what's the strat, Daniel?
So I don't know the science behind it, but I found that if you put your feet together like this, as opposed to like keeping it out, I found that putting it together like this, I feel a better mind-muscle connection and a greater hamstring activation.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Buddy, huh?
You looking at the forbidden text?
No. High Pokemon music for the win.
I wanna be the very best. No one ever was. To coach them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I've traveled across the land, searching far and wide. Need Pokemon to understand the power that's inside.
Alright, so we just finished our leg day.
It was kind of mid. I feel like I did not hit the reps and sets I would have wanted to, or the numbers at least, but you know, it's fine. I did it with the bros. That's fun.
How about you, Chase? So Chase hates the camera.
Wait, are we good?
So where are we going now, Daniel? Post-workout meal?
Not ideal, but we're going to Mogu Mogu. We're gonna meet Chase's friend. So you're...
Yeah! Yeah.
Alright guys, pretty sure the vlog's gonna end right here.
Intro, outro music, cute!
I'm really craving you. You're my